Hello, everyone. Welcome to Pineapple Chinese. I'm Cici La Shi. This video covers all the numeral and measure words required by HSK Level 1. Each word will be repeated three times and followed by an example sentence. Please keep on practicing until the words become yours. Now, let's start. 1. 一，一，一。我有一个哥哥。I have a brother. 我有一个哥哥。Two，二，二，二。一是一，二是二。 1 is 1, 2 is 2, 1 is 1, 2 is 2. 3, 3, 3, 3. 这儿有三本书, there are 3 books. 这儿有三本书, 4 4 4 这儿有四个苹果。There are 4 apples. 这儿有四个苹果。 5 5 5 我家有五口人。There are 5 people in my family. 我家有五口人。6 6 6 6 她有六个学生。She has 6 students. 她有六个学生。 7 7 7 7 那儿有七个人。There are 7 people. 那儿有七个人。8 8 8 8 我弟弟八岁了。 My brother is 8 years old. 我弟弟八岁了。9 9 9那儿有九朵花。There are 9 flowers. 那儿有九朵花。10 10 十，十。这本书十块钱。This book is 10 yuan. 这本书十块钱。A general measure word. 个，个，个。我有一个女儿。 I have one daughter. 我有一个女儿。Year. 岁。岁。岁。我儿子七岁了。My son is 7 years old. 我儿子七岁了。 A measure word for books, notebooks, dictionaries, magazines, etc. 本本本我有两本中文书。I have 2 Chinese books. 我有两本中文书。Some, a few. Drink more water.
多喝些水.
A unit of money, same as yuan.
快。
这本书十块钱。This book is 10 yuan. 这本书十块钱。A measure word for chocolate, cake, stone, board, etc.
快。
三块蛋糕。3 pieces of cake. 三块蛋糕。O'clock.
点。
现在一点。It's 1 o'clock.
现在一点。
A few. A little.
一点儿。一点儿。一点儿。
我喝了一点儿水。I drank a little water.
我喝了一点水。
Thank you for watching. That's all the numeral and measure words required by HSK Level 1. Please subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. See you next time!